Welcome to today's class, children. Today, we are going to learn about measurements. In measurements, we are going to see about circle. What is circle? The set of points in a plane equidistant from a given point. The center of the circle. See the picture. Locus of points that are the same distance from a center. So it will go to circle. Okay, children? Now, in circle, what is radius? A segment from the center of the circle to a point on the circle. That means the distance from the center to a point on the circle is called radius. Now, what is diameter? A segment that goes through the center of the circle, which both end points on the edge of the circle. That is called diameter. So we can write diameter is equal to 2 into radius. So we can write radius is equal to diameter divided by 2. Now, what's the circumference or perimeter of a circle? We can say circumference or perimeter, both are same meaning. All circles are similar to one another. So the ratio of the circumference to that of diameter is a constant. That is, circumference divided by diameter is equal to constant. Say pi. Pi is a constant. So pi is equal to 22 by 7. We can say like this. We can, or 3.14. It will go on. Only two decimal value, 3.14. So pi having two values. Two values means you can either write 22 by 7 or 3.14. Okay, children? Now, circumference of a circle, we can write C by D is equal to pi. Therefore, C is equal to pi into D is equal to D, we can write 2R, 2 into radius. So, pi into 2R is equal to 2 pi R. Therefore, circumference or perimeter of a circle is equal to 2 pi r units. That's a formula. 2 pi r. Okay, now see the example 1. Calculate the circumference of the bangle with radius is equal to 7 cm. This is the question. Now, we'll see the solution. Given R, R means radius. Radius is equal to 7 cm. Therefore, circumference of the bangle is equal to what formula? 2 pi R. 2 into, what's the value of pi? 22 by 7. Radius is equal to 7. So, you can cancel 7, 7. So, is equal to 2 into 22 is equal to, you can multiply, what will come? 44 centimeter. See the example 2. What is the circumference of the circular disc of diameter 28 centimeter? Solution. Radius of the circular disc is equal to, actually, diameter is given. So, radius is equal to D by 2 is equal to 28 by 2. You can cancel by 2 is equal to 14 centimeter. Therefore, circumference of the disc is equal to 2 pi r is equal to 2 into 22 by 7 into 14. You can cancel by 7 and 14. Okay. Is equal to 4 into 22. You can multiply. 88 centimeter will come. Okay, children. Now we'll see the example 5. Example 3. If the circumference of the circle is 176 meter, then calculate the radius and diameter. This is the sum. Circumference is given. How to find the radius and diameter? See the solution. Circumference of the given circle is equal to, what's the formula? 2 pi r units. What is circumference of the given circle is given? 176 is equal to 2 into pi value 22 by 7 into r. R we don't know, we have to find out. Therefore, r is equal to, we can write 176 into 7 whole divided by 2 into 22. First, you can cancel by 2 and 176. What will come? 88. Then, 88, how many 22s are there? 4 22s are 88. So, is equal to 4 into 7. You can multiply. 28 meter will come. 28 meter. So, this is radius. So, what is diameter formula? 2 into r. So, 2 into 28, you can multiply, 56 meter will come. Okay, children? Now, we'll see the example 4. What is the distance traveled by the tip of the second hand of your clock in 1 minute if the length of the hand is 63 millimeter? That is a question. Now we'll see the solution. Here, the distance traveled by the tip of the second hand of your clock in 1 minute is the circumference of the circle, and the length of the second hand is the radius of the circle. Okay, now solution. So, r is equal to 63 millimeter is given. That is radius. Now, what you have to find out? Circumference. So, c is equal to 2 pi r is equal to 2 into 22 by 7 into, what is radius? 63. Now, we cancel by 7 and 63. So, 7, 1 7s are 7, 9 7s are 63. So, is equal to 44 into 9. You can multiply 396 millimeter. That is the answer. Okay, children? Now, I'll see the example 5. A ground is in the form of a circle whose radius is 210 meter. An athlete makes 5 revolutions. Find the distance covered by the athlete. That's a question. Now we'll see the solution. Radius of the ground is equal to 210 meter. That is given. Circumference of the ground is equal to what formula? 2 pi r is equal to 2 into, what's the value of pi? 22 by 7 into radius 210 is equal to 7 will cancel by 210. It will come 30. So, is equal to 44 into 30. You can multiply, is equal to 1320 will come. 1320 meter. Okay, one revolution means what? One round. So that is equal to 1320 meter. One full round. Actually, distance covered by athlete in 5 revolutions. What I have to do? Multiply by 5. So 5 into 1320 is equal to, you can multiply, what answer will come? 6600 meter. Okay, children, understand? Okay, now all of you take your classwork and pen. Now I am giving one sum. You have to do your classwork. I'll give 1 minute time. So I'll read out first sum. The radius of a tractor wheel is 77 centimeter. Calculate the distance covered by it in 10 rotations. One rotation means one round. Circumference of the circle, one circle. So I'm giving 1 minute time. Now we'll start. So time starts now. Now you can work out what is radius is given, 77 centimeter. What's a circumference of the circle formula? You know very well. You write the formula first. So our radius is given, 77 centimeter. First you can find out circumference of the circle. Are you doing, children? Do fast. Good children. So finding, yes. Okay, now you can find out. One rotation means give an answer. Now 10 rotations means multiply 10. Okay. Stop writing. Now I will check the answer. Okay. All of you take your note and I will write the answer. Check your answer. Maybe all answer is correct, I think. Okay. The distance covered in one rotation is equal to the circumference of the circle. What formula? Circumference of the circle is equal to 2 pi r is equal to 2 into 22 by 7 into 77. All done? Okay. Now you cancel by 7 and 77. So 11 times will go. So is equal to 11 into 44 is equal to, you can multiply, 484 centimeter will come. This is circumference of the circle, one rotation. So the distance covered in 10 rotations, what you have to do? 484 into 10. So you can multiply 4840 centimeter. Okay, children, understand? Now recap. What you learned about this topic before? What is diameter? Diameter is equal to 2 into radius. Radius is equal to diameter divided by 2. So what formula? Circumference or perimeter of the circle? C is equal to 2 pi r units. This is what? Recap. You already learned mainly formula. Assignment. All must do assignment in your classwork. So first sum. Diameters of different circles are given below. Find their circumference. First sum, D is equal to 70 centimeter. Second sum, D is equal to 56 centimeter. Second one, find the circumference of the circle whose radii are given below. First sum, R is equal to 49 centimeter. Second sum, R is equal to 91 meter. Children, I have sent you a supplementary video for more information about this topic. Please do watch it. And after watching the videos, play the Kahoot and write the test. Thank you, children.